Here's a look back in time at Black Friday. We dove deep into the Channel 10 archives for this video on your screen. It shows holiday shoppers back in 1962. You can see how crowded it was in downtown Knoxville, and Christmas decorations hung all over Gay Street. Lots of shoppers taking advantage of the department stores that used to line the street back in the day. How cool.